Hello everyone, this is Sarah Sjostrom from Sweden. I just wanted to show you guys some advice, what you can eat to avoid too many snaccidents. I know them, I had a lot of those snaccidents, and especially now when you're, you know, in your house a lot. So yeah, try to stay healthy and eat healthy things. And for example, you can eat celery, it's one of my favorites. Carrots, avocado, so good, I love it. Apple, and even dark chocolate. It's one of my favorites also. And don't forget to hydrate. Good luck.